everyone, welcome to chapter number 1, real numbers. Today we are going to show how these numbers can be an irrational number. Our question is, prove that under root 3 plus under root 5 is an irrational number. We will start this proof with the help of the contradiction method. So instead of proving that it is an irrational number, we will assume that these numbers are rational. So let under root 3 plus under root 5 be a rational number. It's a rational number. Okay. Now, if it is a rational number, then it can be expressed in the form of P by Q, where Q is not equal to 0 and P and Q are your co-prime numbers. So under root 3 plus under root 5 is equal to P upon Q, because we have assumed that the given number is a rational. So on squaring both the side, right, that is SBS, that is squaring both the side, we get under root 3 plus under root 5, the whole square is equal to P square upon Q square. Now, just see, when you expand this one, the first term is root 3. So, what is the square of root 3? It is 3. What is the square of root 5? 5. Then we are left with 2 into under root 3 into under root 5 is equal to P square upon Q square. I hope you have understood. I have used the result A plus B, the whole square is equal to A square plus B square plus 2AB. Okay. Now, what is 5 plus 3? 8. 8 plus 2 under root 15. 3 into 5. And this is equal to P square upon Q square. Now, 2 under root 15 is equal to P square upon Q square minus 8. Right? Now, just see here. This becomes under root 15 is equal to P square, just I am taking the LCM, minus Q square, 8Q square upon 2Q square. So you can see that on right hand side we are having rational number and on left hand side we are having irrational number, as root 15 is equal to irrational number. This cannot be equal, you have to write, but root 15 is irrational number. Therefore under root 3 plus under root 5 is an irrational number. So just see, I'll help you to understand why this has happened. Now just see, your P square minus 8Q square upon 2Q square, your all these terms are your rational number, and you know rational numbers, whatever you do, whether you multiply, you divide, you add, you subtract, always the sum of two rational number, addition of two rational numbers, subtraction, division, multiplication, this is always your rational number. So right hand side we are having the rational number, but left hand side we are having the, how can a rational number become equal to the under root 15? If this wrong result is coming, that means why it is coming wrong? Because of our assumption that we have assumed under root 3 plus under root 5 is a rational number. Hence our assumption is false, and therefore root 3 plus root 5 is an irrational number. Thank you.